A long time ago, the Aztec god Quetzalcoatl descended from the heavens and brought with him the cocoa fruit as a gift to humankind. Today, in honor of Quetzalcoatl, 19 of the world's best chocolate professionals compete for the title of World Chocolate Master 2011. Please welcome your hosts, Marlene de Wolters and Vincent Leclerc.
Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. We, Vincent and I, have the pleasure to welcome you here in Paris for the big final of the World Chocolate Masters. This exciting initiative, taken by Callebaut, Cacao Berry and Karma, is the world's most important culinary competition devoted entirely to the creative use of chocolate.
Today we'd like to welcome you live from the Salon de Chocolat in Paris. And for this year, we're streamed live on internet. So welcome to our online viewers.
Over the next 3 days, 19 of the world's most talented chocolate professionals, all driven by the same passion, will give the best they've got in order to be crowned World Chocolate Master.
Yes, that's right, Marlene. And they must be really anxious and nervous for now. So before we get started, let's introduce the first group of finalists who will compete for this morning's session.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Here they are, ladies and gentlemen, the 10 contestants from Group 1 this morning. In Box 1 from Spain, Francisco Somoza.
In Box 2 from Germany, Jana Risto.
In Box 3 from the United States of America, Sylvain Bartolini.
In Box 4 from Denmark, Palle Sørensen.
And in Box 5 from the United Kingdom, John Costello.
In Box 6 from Japan, Yoshiaki Uezaki.
In Box 7 from Down Under, Australia, Sun Yung Lee.
In Box 8 from Lebanon, Damien Delande.
In Box 9 from Switzerland, Claudia Schmidt.
And finally, in Box 10 from Mexico, Luis Robledo.
Welcome to all of you.